Hi students, so in the yesterday's class we have seen the components of the biotic system. So there are three types of organisms we can see in the biotic ecosystem. So mainly the abiotic and the biotic, there are two types of components are there in the ecosystem. So further in the biotic components, we can see three types of organisms are there which are going to interact with each other. So in that one, the producers are there, consumers are there, and the lastly the decomposers. So producers are the organisms which are going to produce the food by using the inorganic substances like water and carbon dioxide. The food is going to be prepared in the presence of the sunlight and the chloroplast. So the decomposers, the very important type of the components which found in the biotic things. So whatever the dead and decayed materials are going to be produced, so they are all going to be consumed by the decomposers. So the non-green microorganisms like some bacteria and fungi, which comes under this group. So here in this picture you can see some apples are there and they are going to spoil, and here we can see by the activity of the microorganisms like bacteria and some fungi, these after some days we can't see the perfect shape, size, as well as the appearance of the apple on the land also. So the microorganisms which break down the complex organic compounds, the microorganisms which break down the complex organic compounds present in the dead organisms like the plants and animals, and also the products like the feces. So the decomposers are going to play a very important role in the ecosystem, because the decomposers help in the decomposing the dead bodies of plants and animals, and hence act as the cleansing agents of the environment. So if you see, suppose there is no decomposers in the environment, what happened? So the dead and decayed materials which are produced in the nature, they will stay as it is for the very long time, and they are going to pollute the environment also. So here the decomposers, they are decomposing the dead bodies of plants and animals, means so they are working as the cleaning agents of the environment. So and the decomposers also helps in putting back the various elements of which the dead plants and animals are made. So they will be given to the soil back, air, water for reuse by the producers like crop plants. So here it is only due to the presence of decomposers that various nutrients elements which were initially taken by the plants from the soil, air and water. So initially whatever the elements are taken by the plants from the soil, air and water also, so they will be returned to the soil, air and also to the water. So that is after the death of the plants and animals. So the elements or the nutrients which are absorbed by the plants when they are living, but here they are returned to the plants, returned to the soil, air as well as the water through the microorganisms or through the decomposers. So here we can confirm that the decomposers are the cleaning agents. Decomposers are the cleaning agents. So here we can say that there were no decomposers, means then the dead bodies of plants and animals will keep laying as such as the elements of which plant and animal body are made. So here we have to come to a confirmed point is that so the best cleaning agents of the environment are nothing but the decomposers, by which the dead and decayed parts of plants and animals are going to be digested. Okay, so this is the very important question that you will get in the examination, like the importance of decomposers. So the whatever the elements are used by the plants and animals for their growth, again by the process of the again by the cyclic process, after the life and after the death. So by the life and by the death, so they are going to poured into the original place of their original place of the elements. So here students, we have to give some little more extra importance for this point here, the importance of decomposers. Suppose if you have any doubts regarding in this matter or in this concept, you can send the message to my WhatsApp number. Thank you and have a nice day.